I'm excited. It's time to fire up the engine on the Corvair van. Ben and Eric have been killing themselves to get this thing ready to rock and roll. I want to hear it. Here we go, baby, cranking. Ready?
Cranking. Come on, baby.
Cranking.
There you go.
Sounds good. This sounds good.
Thank you.
Nice.
Sounds great. Body's done, paint's done. Do some glass, tires, wheels, a little work on the inside. And that's it, we're done.
Wow. We need to get this out of here before I stop liking these things.
I gotta tell you, I'm starting to dig these cars we're building. Even the convertible looks pretty sharp with the new paint.
Wow. It did wonders with this, Rick, did they not? I mean, it ain't a show car, but I mean,
it is now compared to what it was. We could put this in the Smithsonian, man.
The Valentine car came out great. I'm amazed Chuck came back from Craig's with this car, considering how attached he was to it.
All right, we're gonna skip this one off nice and slow and safe.
I'm counting on Joe to sell this car for at least $8,000. Help us break even on this job.